In that fourth round, you hit him with an uppercut. You seem to get him really flush on his chin. How did you see that opening to get that in?
He kept throwing the jab, and every time he knew the hook was gonna come, so I kept switching it up with the uppercuts because he knew that like my curve shots were strong. So he was just ducking straight down, and I know he was just catching, ducking. It was gonna be his power of ducking and my uppercut coming in against that. So I knew I was gonna hurt him.
Were you surprised he didn't go down? I thought he was gonna go down there.
I knew he's experienced, so he knows how to survive those little moments. But I'm surprised a lot of other fighters that I've hit, they go down with those punches. Yeah, so you see the experience, my experience, I was able to calm down and go back to the game plan and just keep winning the rounds.
They call you Kid Dynamite, and tonight you were explosive.
Yeah, explosive. Yeah, just like fireworks, right? Fireworks.
So how do you celebrate right now?
Go back home, go with my family, have a nice little barbecue tomorrow, and watch the fights from HBO tonight. I mean, tomorrow, watch them from tonight.
Should I be the spoiler or no?
I already know Thomas Delorme. We're watching in the back. Thomas Delorme won, and I don't know past that. I don't know who else has won.
Well, congratulations to Thomas.
Yeah.
You spent a lot of rounds sparring with Mikey. What's that like?
Oh, man, this is great. This is the hardest person I've ever sparred. He's very talented. You'll see when he comes back and everything is in order, he starts fighting again, he'll be on top again.
Message to your fans tonight?
Message to my fans. Just keep looking out. Keep supporting. Thank you. And thanks for all the love, Riverside, El Limón, Jalisco, all the Latinos, Mexico. Thank you.
What did the Big G tell you between rounds?
Just keep working my jab. Keep working my left jab. Keep working my left, and then just pick off my punches from there and be smart. And don't get reckless, because the guy was a little, he was throwing wild punches.
Did you have fun in there?
I had fun, yeah. I was calm, and you know, the crowd was very exciting, and all the people watching. It was an exciting crowd.
All right, it was your coming out party tonight. Saul Rodriguez is here. He's arrived. FeasNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa back reporting.
Thanks.
All right, Kid Dynamite.
Neno?
Neno? Hey, where's your sister? She didn't come?
Yes, she's in the crowd. Carlos, you take
one? I don't have my phone. My sister wanted it. Are you going to be out here for a minute?
I'm going to go back and change right after. Yeah, this is my logo right here too, look. You gotta check out my logo.
It looks like the Ferrari, Maserati, one of those.
Yeah.
No, for the style.
Yeah. What's up? Connect the letters.
You want to? He's your biggest fan?
Oh, that's a fan right here.
He keeps saying, Neno, Neno.
Take a picture.
All right, I'll see you back in a second. I'll see you.
Right there, the picture.
Right here. Cheese.
Chuck E. Cheese.
Chuck E. Cheese.
It was loud when he was
crying. Hey, man, people went crazy. That was a great knockout. That was one of the best knockouts this year.
Yeah.
Okay. I can't wait to go home and see it in replay.
That won't go to Canada a year again, huh?
Yeah, I think so.
The Samudio one?
Hey, usually you move like a crab, but not today.
I caught him coming in today.